this is my kind of guest. Looking to win big on a slot machine? Well, the author of The Secret to Hitting More Jackpots, Ernest Cobb, joins us with a look at how slot machines work and what everyone should know before they play. And Ernest, just by talking to you for just a brief couple of minutes, I also can tell that this is not just strategic, but spiritual.
Very spiritual.
Okay, and that's good to know, because I agree. It's like when I do win, which isn't often,
right?
And I do spread the wealth and, you know, and help my friends out, whatever, I feel like it does come back to me.
It does.
Okay, so talk about how you got started with doing slots.
I got started with slots, you know, taking my mom to the casinos.
Yeah.
She would win a little bit, but to her, winning is $30.
Yeah.
And, you know, then I started playing, and then I hit for $1,500. And then from that $1,500, I gave away half of that, and it was just not looking back. I kept on hitting.
Okay.
To the point to where I would go in the casino and hit for probably $75,000, $80,000 per trip.
Wow.
I mean, that was years ago.
Right.
So now when I can go through a casino, I do probably $200,000 or $300,000 in jackpots.
Right.
And give away, who knows, probably $200,000 or $300,000. It's just that I love people. To be able to get people to love people,
right,
more than you love money, you're rich.
Well, you know, there is the guy, I don't know if you've heard of him, and he's a mystery, but we've done stories on him. He's the blackjack guy, mm-hmm, that will take, you know, somebody's situation and say, I'm going to help you. And he goes, plays blackjack, always wins, gives them the money.
Awesome.
Yeah, so it's the same type of thing. I think he lives here, but you're from Detroit, and they definitely have casinos out there.
They do.
But now, you have to, I'm taking it, you're not endorsing that lifestyle. Like, I mean,
no.
I wouldn't want to quit my job and, you know, and be like, I'm going to win at the slots.
Well, I am an actual professional gambler. That's all I do.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I'm reaching out to the people who gamble, which is a lot.
Yeah.
I'm not trying to say this is what you need to start doing.
Right.
But if you're doing it, I'm giving you a platform to say it's way more than just hitting a button.
Right.
Through the book.
Okay.
And through the t-shirt.
So, Ernest, because a lot of people, all right, forget the giving back and all that, okay, because that's up to the person themselves. For the most selfish gambler out there, give me a couple tips on what people need to know.
One main tip is the max bet.
Max bet.
If you don't max bet and you get it to a bonus round, you're not going to win much if you're not max. You're not going to get the most out of the game. I can't get past karma. You got an old lady sitting there, and I smoke cigarettes, and I'm in the smoking section.
Sure.
Put it out.
And you still ask that.
I ask, but I end up putting it out because the old lady, I wouldn't want nobody smoking next to my grandma.
Gotcha.
You know, and then I play multiple machines. I can tell you how I hit certain machines at certain times, and I wish we had more times, but I play about 8 machines at a time.
Are there any cat-themed machines that you like? I mean, just because I know somebody that really likes cats. I'm just kidding.
I don't know the name of the machine, but they got machines on everything.
All right.
Cats to Iron Man.
There's hope for me, Monica. Real quick, because we're out of time, but how do people get in touch with you? That's the easiest way.
TheSlotGuru.com.
Easy, and then they can get your stuff.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Hello, Vegas.
All right. Choose my sins
wisely.
Okay, see, there you go. Ernest, thank you very much.
Thank you so much for having me.
All right, Monica, I feel it wearing off on me, or rubbing off on me, I should say.
I like Ernest, but when he said he hit with $200,000, then he gave it away, I'm like, the conversation over. What's the point?